It's Sherry.
And, you know,
it's Sherry
and Renny, and we got you some
interesting stories
that you're gonna love.
So guys, today we're going to talk about a very interesting story, kama kawaida. But first of all, thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you for so much for your feedback, comments, and likes.
If you've not subscribed yet, go down to the red button and ping
ping ping
and the bell.
So much appreciate. Yeah, thank you so much, guys, for everything.
Anyway, so, guys,
yeah.
Guys, today we're going to do something very interesting. We're going to do something very, very interesting. Mm-hmm. And this, we're going to do the types of African parents. Okay. You all know how African parents are.
Yeah.
So I guess you can like tell. Only two points that we have. We have a lot of them. We have six good African
points.
Parents. True.
Anyway, number one that we're starting with is
the stalker.
Stalker.
Yep.
And so I think most of our parents are stalkers. Most
true
of our
or
African
false.
Friends.
True.
Just tell us.
Or false.
Yeah, comment down below and just tell us. And so stalkers, what do you mean by stalkers? They're these parents who just want to see what you're doing. I don't know if they don't trust you, Amma, they just want to see what your head is going to tell you to do. So they just follow you around. They're
stalk
those who
your
go
phone.
To yeah, stalk your phone.
Yeah. Ena ni jaga no na titele ya sikame ile ngine.
Hey,
ya sikame hiyo. Unaamenya hata baba nani?
Mm.
Baba kama wewe alikuwa anasema ni mzuri sana.
Haya. Okay. Rona ile drake jiga sura ni sukisha na pale kia.
Wapi?
Unaona hapa pa aito nani huyu? Wa kama huyu?
Mami, hau nile si mbali sana.
Ah, nikiwe nawe. Kodi ni wapi unaenda?
Nieta makai, mini bikoa ta kai unaenda li gani loke do tareke tareke.
Ni uji ni zuri na shinda shinda na simu.
Acha likibie.
Yeah. Okay. Hii ni nini na shinda?
Yeah.
Acha nione, acha nione. Kamenda wapi yako fahamu. Na shinda nini hapa? Hey, ati uyu na. Chai.
Hey. No, ya.
They're those who go to a very deep extent of following you even when you get you panda a matatu ama you're
or
driving
even
somewhere.
Tracks, like zitangwa
yeah,
nini?
Phone tracks
on your phone.
And car
is that
tracks,
right, by the way?
Zitangwa tracks.
Tracking what? Devices.
Yeah, tracking devices.
devices. So you see.
Yeah. So can you imagine such kind of a parent? There are those who are so much of a stalker
good,
and some are not much of a stalker.
Yep.
Yeah. Sometimes it's good, by the way.
So comment
just
down below if your parent is a stalker.
So yes. So maybe they want you to just go and do your best out there. Yeah. They just want to see how they have leleaed you.
Yes.
they've grown you to be.
Yes.
Yeah, so.
So in number two. We have the chief head of tradition.
Mm-hmm.
These are the ones that, they want their tradition like iende kabisa. So that's a good point. It's very nice, like our culture.
Yeah, ma'am. See, I think I bought you a washing machine. Muno nafuna karai.
What is the problem? You came in.
Washing machine, do you? Utachoka mikono.
I'm telling you, when we were young, we used to do our dreams.
Ay, ma'am.
You know, do my washing machine, I want this.
See, we are changed. We are modernized people now.
You see, I don't even have shoes.
Lakini kuna wale wenye, there are some things like you have to modernize, you have to like make them modern, but they still stick to the tradition. They want like the way they were lewad.
They were, what is that word? I know that word.
They were raised.
Raised.
Like they want the way they were raised back in the days, back in the days, you know the years, eh? You know we are old right now, only decades. Eh? They want like the way they were raised, they want to raise us the same way. Sometimes it doesn't work for the good, sometimes it works for the... It doesn't work for them.
There's some part that is good and there's some part that we need isn't to get so modernized. Good. Yeah. Yes.
So those are the chief heads. Like, for example, they want like ukunye uji ya mokiyo. It's something very nice, very very nice. But if they force you like every day ushinde hapo, like.
Anyway, let's move on, and now we are in the third point. The third type of parent, that is the silent killer. And the silent killer, who are the silent killers? This means that these parents who are so soft, I mean, they're somehow soft, but when they decide to be killers, they are killers.
Not like killers, but killers. You know.
Yeah, killers, I mean killers. Yeah, so when they decide to be bad, they are bad. But most of the time, they are just silent and just let you get away with most of the things. But when they decide, my friend, you're going to be on fire.
Oh, my goodness.
Can you imagine? So those are the silent killers.
Yes, and the number...
Number four.
Number four. And the number four... These are the cool ones, the cool parents. The cool parents. Mm-hmm. So you can imagine the cool parents. These are the parents who are very cool, like they go with the swag, the new swag, the 2020 swag, wako hapo. Like if their new pants are the Gucci's and all that.
Sasa si unani drop na pale. By the way, mom, where am I dropping you? Ni drop na hapa kwa Charlie Street. Si unajua?
Yeah.
Ni drop hapo. Unajua leo naenda sleepover. By the way, leo mnajipanga. Leo mnajipanga. But hata uliniambia unaenda party somewhere.
Yeah, naenda leo, but maybe I'm not so sure anyway.
Eh?
Yeah.
Okay. Nyinyi mtajua. Mimi acha niendelee.
Mom, by the way, uliko upigie sijui nani. Hebu call right now before I nini.
Oh, acha nipige. Hata ndio huyo anapiga. Hello. Okay, nakuja. Imagine nimechelewa kidogo lakini nakuja. Ah, watajipanga hawa ni wakubwa. Yeah, and lazima ni have fun, you know? Sawa, okay. Tutaonana. Okay.
Okay, mom, tuko almost, mom.
Okay.
Niko drop hapa mama?
Ah, niweke pale mbele.
Okay.
Ndio kidogo. Unajua hapa ni pabaya. Okay, sawa, hapo. Okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Love you.
For example, not at the instant. Sema nini? Like if the shoes, the modernized shoes of 2020, they like go and buy those shoes. They like buy the news, the songs, like the songs they want. Anatoka zile zilizopendo, anakuja kwa hip hop na kina Diamond. So you see, these are the cool ones. Sometimes it's a good thing. Sometimes you don't know. Those are the cool parents.
Okay, now let's move on. We have these are the lion or the lioness. So these kind of parents are the strict ones, and I think most of our African parents are like this because they've been raised by strict parents. I think that is how parents were before them, and so they become also strict. So before letting you do anything, you have to borrow permission, and borrowing that permission, maybe you're not even going to be given that permission. Yeah, so they are very strict. They want you to do the way they want things to be done. They want you to just follow their rules.
Come on, yes, yes. Come on,
yes,
no.
Yes, and come on, no. And most of the no's are many.
Yes.
Yeah, and so, yeah, those are the kinds of parents we have. The number five.
And number six. We have the wannabes. These parents are so funny, by the way. These are funny category, if I may say.
Mm-hmm.
The wannabes are the parents who, like, want to be like other parents. They copy, maybe they're new in the raising
industry.
Faculty. And the kids raising like new. Mm-hmm. So they don't have any idea of how to do it. Some of them, at a watch out, there are others who have like raised their kids, but they want to be like other
kids. Is that Deno is driving the car? Deno is driving their mother's car. Kuja hapa.
Now because he's driving that
you,
mom, you know, I don't
like,
for example, if they hear like another parent takes their kids to school with their own car, they do that instead of using the bus or foot or matatu. They do that at a jutu for the reason of that other parent is doing it.
But I don't think that type of parents are so many, but they are there.
Very few, but they are there.
But they are there.
Yes.
So yes, guys, those are the types of parents we have for you today.
Yep.
We hope you will subscribe if you haven't.
like,
give us
comment,
a thumbs up
and share.
Yeah, and just tell us any other type of parent that you have.
Yeah.
And maybe tell us what kind your parent is.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a which category he or she falls into.
Yeah. That is all we have for you guys.
See you next time. And don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe. Wink.